In today's Filmora tutorial, I'm going to teach you about speed ramping.
Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation.
Speed ramping is a video editing technique used to create a sense of focus by altering the speed of a portion of a video clip. Changing the speed by either speeding it up or slowing it down can force the eye to pay more attention to that section of video or a section of video it connects to. You'll see this done in a lot of sports or action shots, like when a skateboarder pops his skateboard in the air and the video slows down to show the rotation of the board while he's performing the trick. But you can use this technique in a lot more than just sports or action clips. In this example, I have footage of a fallen tree that I filmed up in the mountains of New Hampshire. Let's open up Filmora. You can see I already have the clip of the tree imported. The tree had been down for quite a while, and usually it's mostly underwater, but the river level was so low when I was there that I was able to get good footage up and down the entire length of the tree. People have been carving names and stuff into it, so I stopped and focused in on one of these carvings. I want to draw focus to that carving, so I'm going to take the section of footage right up before it and speed ramp it so that as the camera moves down the length of the log, it suddenly speeds up and hits the brakes right before we get to that carving. To do that, I'm going to slice a portion of the footage after the start, but before we get to the carving. If I double click on that section, it'll open up the video editing dialog window, and down at the bottom, we'll see our speed selection slider. If you remember from our other video, we can either slide the fader or type in a value to change the speed of this section of video. I want this to be around 4 times as fast, so I'll just type in 4. The idea is to have the camera move down the log at normal speed, ramp up to 4 times as fast, and then slam back to normal speed for it to zoom in on the carving. I also cropped and zoomed that section that I cut out to give a little extra punch. These are tricks we covered in our other tutorial. I'll put a link to that right up here. Now let's render the footage. I'm gonna add some black sample color at the beginning and at the end and use the dissolve transition to bring this footage in and out. Now we'll render our footage and take a peek at what we have. Check that out. Now you can speed ramp footage in Filmora. Just like this.